Hello all, I Shivani welcome you all to Since Independence. So let's begin with today's sports segment.
Mumbai Indians hit Chennai Super Kings by one run in last ball. Mumbai Indians become most successful team of the T20 league as Malinga holds nerve in last over for a famous win. In the grand finale of VIVO Indian Premier League, Malinga produced an incredible last over to defend 9 runs as Mumbai Indians claim undisputed supremacy in the Indian Premier League by securing their 4th title with a narrow 1-run win over Chennai Super Kings in a pulsating final at Rajiv Gandhi International Stadium in Uppal, Hyderabad on Sunday. The premier India pacer produced 13 dot balls in his testing overs. Young leg spinner Rahul Chahar also played a key role in the middle overs as he too created pressure by bowling 13 dot balls. Both teams were tied at 3 IPL titles, each heading to the finale with Mumbai holding the upper hand. Having beaten CSK thrice earlier in the competition, the heart-stopping finish came after a disciplined bowling performance from CSK, who restricted Mumbai Indians to 149 for 8. CSK have now lost to Mumbai Indians for the 3rd time in 4 rows. Mumbai Indians star Kieran Pollard has been fined 25% of his match fee for showing dissent at an on-field umpiring decision during the Mumbai Indians vs Chennai Super Kings IPL 2019 finale. Mumbai Indians have 4 IPL trophies in the cabinet. Incredible stuff really. CSK, despite the loss, continue to be called a great team. The last ball finishes can go anywhere, one of those days when it did not go their way. One tournament comes to an end and the other awaits us. ICC Cricket World Cup 2019 begins on 30th May.
So that's all from today's sports segment. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get the latest updates. Stay in touch with us to stay in touch with the world. And don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram.